Ranveer, in Ye Jawani Hai Diwani, you are dancing with Madhuri Dixit. So how is the experience all about, like, dancing with Madhuri?
Well, it was great. I think the first woman who I really fell in love with was Madhuri Dixit. The first woman who gave me a heartbreak was Madhuri Dixit when she got married. And just the fact that I got the opportunity to dance with her and see her on set was just amazing. Aaj bhi, you know, after so much of accomplishments and so much of hard work that she's put in over the years, when still you see her on set, she's so sincere, hardworking, passionate, talented. She's there only to do her work. She's there on time. And I bribed Ayan, because Ayan is my friend, and in the song I finally had to kiss her on the cheek. So that was a lovely experience, and it was lovely. The song should start, I think, tomorrow. It's called Ghagra, and Farah Khan choreographed it. So it was a lot of fun.